go, 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 shawty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Cardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to feel the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to feel the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into. What's up, guys? It's Seth here.
Hey, this is Frank.
We're here for some daily announcements, so what do we got today, Frank?
We're talking about life after high school. There's a career fair coming up at Alameda at 2:20 to 5 o'clock p.m. on Wednesday, March 14th. You know, food will be provided. It's, I don't know if it's good. It might be. But you should try and get your life together, I guess.
All right. For the yearbook, how can you watch videos at the yearbook? So first, download the HP Reveal app and create a Arisma account, search Alameda High School, and then there's a little blue button that you have to press, and then there's a little anchor where you hold and the videos will start viewing. So that's all we have for you today, and go Pirates! Break them.
Alameda, I'm Adrian.
And I'm Mary Sally.
And we're here to talk to you about the yearbook. Okay, so the yearbook comes with new live photos. If you don't know what that is, you can look at it at these flyers posted around the school. If you don't know what that is, Mary Sally will explain what it is.
Okay, so you're going to find these posters around the school. You can see that. And basically, you're going to get an app, and it's called HP Reveal. So you're going to create an account, and you're going to search Alameda. And then once you have your account, you're going to take your phone, like so I'm on the app right now. So you're going to get the app called HP Reveal. So once you get the app, you're going to sign up, search Alameda. And in the yearbook, we have photos with this anchor, and it'll display the video.
And that's all we have for you today, and go Pirates!
What's up, Alameda? It's your boy, Almon, and I'm here with...
Melissa.
And...
Daisy.
And they're going to be talking about some girls soccer for you guys. So what do you guys have?
So, girls soccer is having tryouts this week and have a lock-in Friday and Saturday. And varsity will be having a scrimmage Tuesday, so come and support.
Ahora para todos los que no hablan inglés, esta semana vamos a tener tryouts para soccer y luego en el fin de semana va a haber un lock-in donde vamos a dormir aquí el viernes y el sábado nos vamos a ir a la casa a las 8. Ahí vamos a recibir nuestros equipos, nuestros uniformes y todo lo que nos necesitamos. Y luego ¿cuándo era?
El martes.
El martes va a tener un scrimmage, varsity. And we'll have more information for you guys. So that is all that we have for you here today.
And go Pirates!
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Melissa
and Brianda here with some quick announcements.
Yes, so for all of you guys out there that are interested in being in PNN leadership or student government next year,
yes,
you have to go pick up an application from Miss Steiner's room that is located in the old wing. It's room 200.
Yes.
And you have to go pick up an application.
And make sure you return it to Miss Steiner then, yes, before the school year ends. And also, with that applications comes teacher recommendations and which specifically you want to be in, whether it's PNN, leadership, or student government. And also other information that you need to fill out, obviously, and why you specifically want to be form part of it.
Yes. So if you are interested in any of those student government, leadership, PNN, you have to. It is like necessary for
have
you.
Have to.
It's like you don't fill the application, they won't know you want to be in any of these classes.
Exactly.
So make sure to go pick up an application, fill it out, and return it to Miss Steiner. So that's all we have for you here today. And
what up, Alameda? It's your boy, Alman, and I'm here with...
Spuzz.
And...
Gabe.
And Spuzz is going to be talking about some baseball for you boys that are willing to play. So, Spuzz.
For boys that want to play baseball, we have trials today to Friday from times 3:45 to 6 or 5:30. We have a scrimmage on Saturday. Please show up and support our baseball team. And if you want to play and you don't get to play, talk to Coach Tom. He will give you more information following that.
Mm-hmm.
And now in Spanish. todos los beisboleros. Va a haber tryouts this weekend de jueves hoy a viernes y va a haber un juego amistoso para el sábado. Entonces, para los que quieran ir a verlos jugar o los que quieran jugar, pues como quieran.
Yes, and that's all we got for you today, Alameda, and
go Pirates. What's up, Alameda? It's Ed Brown, one of the baseball players here, and I'm with my coach.
I'm Coach Tom. I have the privilege of being the head coach at Alameda International High School.
All right, so we have an amazing opportunity to get funds up to help our baseball team. So the baseball team wants to get some warm-up jackets because in the springtime, it gets cold. We could be playing in the snow for a little bit. We could be playing right after the snow. It could be wet and cold, and we don't want that. So our baseball team is selling 1 gallon bags of gourmet popcorn that are cheddar jalapeno, white cheddar, movie theater, Chicago style, which is cheese and caramel, and buttery caramel. So what else, Coach?
You know, this popcorn is really cool. It tastes really good. You'll love it. What we'd like is we'd like the support of the student body. We'd like the support of your parents. We'd like the support of the community. This will really, warm-ups will really play an important role the way we look and the way this transpires into our season. It creates self-esteem. And bottom line is we want to represent Alameda International High School in a proper fashion. We would love to have your support. Anything that you can do, any way you can help us out, please, please do so. Hey guys, thanks so much. Oh, by the way, this weekend, Saturday, we have a scrimmage. Next week, Friday and Saturday, varsity plays at All-Star Park on Friday. JV plays here, and then on Saturday, both the varsity and the JV play here. We would love to be able to roll out in these new warm-ups. Thank you again for your support, guys.
Go Pirates!
Go Pirates!
What is good, Alameda? I'm El Junior, and I'm here with Moises and Edgar. We're here to tell you guys something. So, you know, if y'all want to be trying out for some spring sports, you know, make sure you go so you can keep your body active and it's going to keep you on track, you know?
Si quieren unirse a un equipo de Alameda, váyanse a escribir y vayan a tener su cuerpo bien activo, así na. And that's all we have for you guys today.
And go Pirates!
What is up, guys? I'm here with
Kate
and then Marco. So we have some news for you guys today, talking about colleges. So on March 14th, there's going to be a college and career fair. Don't forget, March 14th is going to be at 2:20 to 5, so make sure to be there. And also for April 2nd, there's going to be a Trinidad State Junior College Fair as well, so you can go, and that's going to be at 11:15. So don't forget.
El 14 de marzo va a haber una feria de colegios y carreras de las 2 a las 5. Busquen las flyers que están alrededor de la escuela para más información. Y el 2 de abril va a venir el colegio de Trinidad a la escuela. Va a estar en el Gear Up Room a las 11:15. No se lo olviden.
What's up, Alameda? It's Seth Brown here with a couple of seniors and Ms. Van Skoy. So tell us what's going on.
Oh, I'm so excited about this. We're going to celebrate our seniors today as they make their commitment for their next steps for their future. So we're going to start with...
Hi, I'm Michael Gazzetti. I'm going to AMDA, New York, to be specific. I'm going to be studying musical theater. So awesome. Call it that.
Okay, my name is Julissa Faldoa, and I'm going to go to Red Rocks Community College.
My name is Karina. I'm going to go to CCD.
My name is Joshua Albright, and I'm going to Red Rocks.
My name is Charlie Maldonado, and I'm going to the Marine Corps.
My name is Jose V, and I'm going into the Marine Corps.
My name is Wendy Bordello. I'm going to CCD and pursuing my life as a singer and musician.
My name is Kaylin Nguyen, and I'm going to UCD, and I'm actually undecided right now.
All right, so congratulations to all of you, and go Pirates!
What is up, Alameda? I'm here with Moises, and I imagine we're going to be talking about some weather. Got some weather. So, Moises, what's happening?
You know, the weather's been a little brisky, guys. Today's going to be 51 degrees. Tomorrow's going to be 64.
Hoy va a estar a 51 y mañana 64. Arriba pariente, ya saben.
So Saturday is gonna be 63. It's kinda hot. So sábado va a ser 63 de grados. Se está poniendo caliente. So Sunday is gonna be 48 degrees. You know how Colorado changes weather, you know? It's all cool, dude. So domingo va a ser 48 de grados. Va a estar poquito frío, pero conoces a Colorado, como cambian el tiempo y todo.
Yeah, and that's what we have for you guys today.
And go Pirates.
How's your day today, Millie?
It's good. No, I'm kind of tired, but yeah. Who is it?
Hey, what's this?
No idea. Hey, did you know that there's a boys volleyball team going on?
What?
Boys volleyball?
That's crazy. So cool.
So yes, you heard that right, ladies and gentlemen of Alameda. We are trying to start a boys volleyball team, you know. We have found a coach, our adorable security guard, Nick, and it would be during the spring. So boys, if you are interested, make sure to go talk to Nick
or Mr. Tim Walker, the athletics office.
You guys would be playing against like club teams that belong to different schools. Like, once again, it'll be during the spring. And do not forget, if you want to join, please go talk to these amazing people so we can make this team possible. And no, it would not be a competition between girls volleyball and boys volleyball.
Boys or girls volleyball.
Yeah, because it's ridiculous. So make sure that you support the boys that want to start this team. And if you're a boy and you're interested in playing, make sure to go talk to Nick or Tim. So that is all that we have for you here today. And go Pirates!
Hey, what's up, Alameda? It's Brianna here with
Gabe.
And we're here to talk to you about a couple clubs.
So there's going to be some off-season practicing for the girls basketball starting next week. And then track and field is coming up, so they're kind of like recruiting for anyone that's interested in doing track and field. So go give it a try.
Also, there is going to be a rock climbing club. So if you have any questions on that, go to room 117 and we will follow you up on more information on that. That's all we have for you guys today. And go Pirates.
What's up, Alameda? I'm Kate and I have some information for the seniors. So if you have not turned in your senior contract, please don't forget to turn it in to Ms. Fisher in the office. And also don't forget to pay your fees or else you won't get your tickets for graduation. And if you haven't ordered your Justin's cap and gown, please order it as soon as possible. Esto es para los seniors de la escuela. Si no han pagado sus fianzas de la escuela, por favor vayan y páguenlas porque si no, no les van a dar sus boletos para la entrada de la graduación. Y ordenen su cap and gown, no se les olvide, as soon as possible. Y también entreguen su contrato de seniors a la oficina. Gracias.
Hey, what's up, guys? So quick announcement for all of you girls interested in attending prom this year. So there will be a prom dress exchange. Where, Gabe?
At Noah's Event Venue at Branburn Boulevard, Westminster, Colorado.
And it is going to be this Saturday, which is March 3rd. So make sure you write that down. And from what times is it going
to
be, Bree?
8 a.m. to 3 p.m.
All right, so you heard it.
There will be flyers everywhere, too.
All over the place, just in case you forget.
Go get your cute prom dresses. Go exchange them. That's all I have for you today.
And go Pirates!
We walk in and every day, everybody know that we don't play. No one knows her real name, but everybody knows she got the flame. That's all we have for you today, for me and Smarte.
Yeah!
That was good.
That's good.
Alright, that was it.
Wait.